What's good in the hood, YouTube? This is Crazy Samurai 71 here bringing you another video. Today, I am bringing you a little bit of a discussion, a little bit of a talk on the Power Rangers movie suits. So, they finally showed up, which is obviously a big, big deal, of course. These suits are ones that people have been very much so waiting for. People have been wanting, so many people want trailers. Some people want so many different things. And, it's good that we're getting something. It's good that we're getting something. And that thing, obviously, is this. And personally, I'll tell you, I'm pretty excited with it, obviously. These suits are pretty interesting. I'm actually just trying to find something really quickly. My big things I want to start off with is the article, obviously, that went along with it, because the article is actually very important to understand it. So it says here, where is it? Will don a translucent. So it says, we'll be wearing the original series campy costumes to battle Rita Repulsa. Instead, the new cast of actors, say to the actors, and then it'll say, will don translucent extraterrestrial armor that crystallizes around their body. Now, back when they announced, when they finally showed what Elizabeth Banks would look like as Rita Repulsa in the movie, her first outfit, not her second outfit, the thing was is that I also talked about how supposedly the armor is supposed to attach to her, to the characters in that way. So so that article that I read a while back is true now. So that's very nice. So obviously these suits are pretty interesting. I do want to talk about them in some detail. Obviously, they're very different from the original one. Some things that I want to mention. First of all, obviously, the image that they gave us. It's very dark. It's not in great color. Now, there's a second image that I probably will show either now or at some point, which has just from their chest and their heads up and everything like that, it's much more zoomed in, and it shows them in a little bit better of a light, but it doesn't show their lower half. It just would be nicer if we saw it better. Like, one of the biggest problems with the main image is that, for example, our Black Ranger for the suits, you can barely make out his face, and if you want to, and you can barely make him out because he's so dark and he blends in with the image. You see, if they made it in a brighter image, rather than have this as the image, it would have been so much better, because it's not very clear how he looks from this image. If you look at the close-up image, it looks way better, but still, they should have done this in better lighting, because I get it looks cool, but it doesn't really give us everything we need to see. As far as other things go, if you see the zoomed-in image, which is probably the image that I'll be showing a lot more of, because it gives you a nicer, closer-up look of it. Some of the things that kind of I've noticed from looking at it, people were complaining about how pink and yellow look very similar, and it's totally true. But pink's helmet kind of looks like it's shaped in a way where it's sort of like a pterodactyl with the visor piece, which is kind of nice. And yellow has much more of a thicker helmet. Now, one thing I will say that's interesting about these helmets, that I've kind of mentioned on Twitter a bunch of places recently, is the fact that these helmets really don't represent the dinosaurs. Back when the show came out, they really tried to emphasize in some way how the dinosaurs looked, or, kept something going. I mean, Red still has that look where, like, the eyes are on top on both sides, which is good, because that still keeps with the T-Rex look. But I mean, most of them, I mean, Pink's probably the second most, like, connected, but then after that, it's like you can't really tell. I mean, I don't know. It's because, like, the thing is that none of them have, like, the eyes anywhere except for Red in this, and Blue is just kind of there. Black has a very interesting look and is extremely different, and has probably the widest visor, which is very interesting. As far as, like, because it has more of an interesting kind of shape to it. It's interesting. Obviously, both females have the alpha is made in a way where it's not spandex for all these, but you know, you can see their, you can see that the armor is shaped around their breasts, you know, like where their breast area is, and also where the men, on the other hand, is much more flat armor, which is good. In the original case, in the original movie and in the original show, you know, you, they never shaped it around, they never made those kind of adjustments for like the shaping of their body. It always was like a standard flat look that everything looked consistent for the most part, aside from some differences with detailing and everything. As far as other things go, one of the big things that you can notice from the bigger image is the fact that you don't see the buckle near their, you know, where their belt area would be, because, and that's something that I kind of noticed. It's very interesting because, you know, in the original TV show, there was the buckle, you know, like the regular buckle that they would use to like morph and everything. Well, the thing is that there's no buckle shown there. And so because of that, it's just armor, which is interesting because it makes me wonder, well, if there's no buckle, does the buckle just go into their pockets? Is it like, as I said, it's supposed to be like things are supposed to attach onto them. What I'm thinking possibly is that you may notice how like the centerpiece for each of them, where like the silver lining is, you know, where usually we see the diamond pattern that goes on in the outfits. Maybe what will happen is that they'll put the changer there, and then suddenly the whole armor will just kind of go on them. I don't know. That's me coming up with a possibility. I have no idea for a fact if that's going to be a thing, but you know, it is something to question why there isn't any of that. The other thing I want to mention that's pretty important to note is the fact that this image, you know, it has some. What was it again? The fact that the helmets, if you look at the helmets close up, they look like a combination of bike helmets from the top, from the upper portion of them, from about like here, I guess you could say, up, and look like bike helmets. And then the lower portion looks like a regular, you know, helmet that you would see in most TV shows or movies. TV shows and the movies of the Power Rangers series. And it kind of makes me a little bit, I don't know. I don't know what to say. I mean, one of the things is that a while ago we saw like these fenders or something like that for some bikes that were shown, and everyone was questioning about the coloring and why certain ones were colored certain ways or whatever. And people saw like more than the initial five or whatever, and were wondering whether one was white or something like that. It kind of borrows into that as well with like the chest pieces. So I'm curious if like maybe those pieces that we were seeing were possibly parts of their armor. You know, could be a thing. So yeah, overall, those are the main points that I can say right now that I'm noting. You know, it's a lot of mixture of silver and whatever color they are paint wise. You know, a lot of silver, and then let's say red, silver, and then the black visor, pink, silver, and then the pink, and then the black visor, blue, silver, and the blue. You know, same idea all the way through. So, you know, it's an interesting setup. Do I like these? Yes. But they are very different. But red especially is the one that you can probably recognize the most. So it's good. Overall, I like this as a whole. I'd love to know in the comments what you guys think. Do you guys like these outfits? Or are you on the mend about these? Leave your comments below. Also, like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think. I would love to know. Is this a look that you're liking or no? And you think it's going to work really well? How do you think they're going to change? How do you think they're going to do anything? Comment below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. So until then, guys, I'm Crazy71, and goodbye, guys.